temporarily unavailable.
One, two, Barry's coming for you. Three, four, gonna kick down your door. Five, six, gonna cut off your dick. Seven, eight, I'm filled with hate. Nine, ten, you're never gonna walk again, son. You fucking hear me? You hear me, son? I'm fucking coming for you, you little shit. You fucking hear me? Loud and fucking clear, right? Yes, you can run, son, but you can't fucking hide. You little boy. All of this city's after you. You're really fucked up. No, I mean fucked up. Now I know you're going to listen to this, so just a word of advice for you. Don't act like Billy fucking big bollocks. I'm the big fucking man. Doesn't suit your son. Now you just give me a call and we'll sort this out. For your fucking sake.
Smile so I fit on a street man, some of this.
Yeah.
Safe.
You're off your fucking head, G, bruv.
Fucking about.
What about? Tell me his gang, mate. You want your fucking blood, bruv.
What for?
Something about Crazy Barry won't give him no drugs, so you've been found. You've got the whole estate on lock.
No, I ain't done nothing new, man.
Dunno, man. You must have done something, man.
I done nothing, man.
What'd you do?
It's a fucking shower, man. Always lying. Fucking skip, man.
You thought it would be alright to stick your dick in me without a Johnny, yeah? For 5 fucking minutes, because that's all your little dick could handle. You thought that you could do that, but now you've fucked up my life. It's not funny. This is no fucking joke, mate. You've done this to me. You're gonna pay.
There's a lot of stigma attached to Bentilee. Do you think it's justified? Do you think it's over-exaggerated?
It's probably a bit over-exaggerated. Some streets are a bit bad, but on the whole, I think it's okay.
You see a lot of kids hanging around in the days, because obviously you're here all day. Do you see a lot of people, do you think there's a lot of people hanging around who are out of work, that kind of thing? Because we're speaking to one person who said that they think people around here struggle to get a job,
yeah,
because of the stigma attached.
Yeah, there are a lot of people that seem to be out of work.
And do you find that from your customers that they're saying that their kids and things like that are struggling to get work?
Some of them are, yeah. Some have got like apprenticeships and stuff, but there are young and struggling.
And do you know if there's any kind of projects in the area, any kind of like government-funded community centres or anything like that?
I haven't got a clue.
That you don't know, you haven't heard of any, there's nothing that they get talked about a lot or anything like that?
No.
Hello, sweetheart.
Have you found him yet?
Just a matter of time, sweetheart. Don't you worry about a thing.
Right, don't overreact yet, but I haven't told you everything yet.
Oh, go on then.
Don't do anything stupid. It's about Jay. It's about how he got me pregnant.
You're having a laugh.
Look, don't do anything stupid.
Of course not, sweetheart. Don't worry, all right? Listen, Daddy's got to go now, all right? I love you, sweetheart. Fucking hell! You fucking fuck! That cunt! I'm gonna fucking kill him! Find me him, Steve!
Upon the Air Force, Spartan 300, I'm a rare breed. WB, that Wild West bar brawl. Spar bar spray spitting like Popsy. Gusto, gullyman, the world's most crispy. Nazi citizen, I shout double visionary. HD, horse shit on the drive, I'm a one off unique diamond. Genuine, one of a kind, cutting edge skill proprietor, the priceless and sought after. Thought pattern like a mosaic, ladies unswoon when I say it now. How we put it down here, from the underground here, went into the summer ride here, get money right here, yeah, so that's how it's done around here. Grand cop cadaverous, the fly grammarous mouth, I'm magnanimous. Grizz hunter, Griswold, you heard Wally World. I stay open like an all night store, divisible by none. The Nazi city's own murderizer, line after line, rap sharp like Toledo. OD's on our new script, deep frozen.
A lot of people I know are struggling, really struggling.
Do you think the standard of living is different then from the old days to now in Bentilee?
In the last 15 years, it's gone down everywhere. Except for those that have been lucky. If you've won the lottery or something. But yeah, it's gone down. The money's not buying what it used to buy. I think there's a lot more people out of work than they tell us. Stoke and Trent was built on the pottery industry, which was a man and a wife earning one wage. Now there isn't any more pottery industry, there isn't any coal mines, there's no Michelin, there's virtually no industry in the area.
Trouble you got yourself into. Why is it more than trouble? Because you always are. You know, your old man was Labour, like me. I used to be a shop steward at one time. To that bitch Thatcher. She knew what she was doing. All them Tory bastards knew what they were doing. Fighting the fucking class war for the rich. Yeah. What now, eh? What about you? You should be proud of your working class roots.
What, I don't know.
We're working class to the fucking bone, mate.
You ain't worked in 30 years.
I fucking know that. We used to have something, you know, the Labour Party. Now where's all that gone, eh? Mm-hmm. Mate? All these cuts taking us back into the dark ages.
Right, come on.
Yeah. See? Exactly. That's what they want. They've fucked the working classes so much that all we do is not care. Sniff drugs, fight amongst ourselves.
Hunger, please.
Fucking
piss. We've got two generations from my grandkids, even up to my generation, that didn't get used to work. They didn't get used to working. They got used to being given social security. It was enough money to live on. Why should they go out to work? It's through years of neglect. Kids nowadays, they tell you to fuck off. And they do. Kids 12 and 13 years old. We don't go anywhere on foot, really. My wife doesn't go anywhere on foot, even locally where we live, even in Western Coyne. So Western Coyne is not exempt from it. You've got the borderline with Mia. They're not bad places, they're only bad people. There are no bad places. There's only bad people.
If you had a message for the youth, what would you offer to the youth, especially Bentilee, with being a Bentilee lad, what would your message be to the young lads?
Get an education and then get a job. Doesn't matter what job it is, it's a stepping stone.
Scope me out under the boardwalk, the overlord with the broadsword, waiting on the wormhole, a gateway to Mordor. What was will be, what is will be no more, aka fuck the faggot rap. We bringing back the raw, transatlantic, the slang pedantic, the beat be like a bag of smack, you need to crank it. You think you know a better MC? I beg to differ, bringing me it'll soon disappear like he was Henry Kimmler. See, your man's nice, but I bet he caught and make the people stampede like wildebeest on the Serengeti. You blown away like confetti. I'm supposed to say thank you, come again, but they've already left me, absorbing this energy. I'm more into a centipede, crawl into your crevices and gnaw upon your fleshy bits. Hammer, horror, liquor, bottle, bag of weed, a classic British hellraiser like I'm Oliver Reed, so stop bothering me, cause I can go too far. The economics of a madhouse, I mash out with foobar. Tag team your missus in a boudoir. This is nothing new, star. Got you all in chat like woo-ha!
You're a fucking dead man, yeah? You! You're a fucking dead man! When I see it, it's me and you going off. Me and fucking you, bruv, yeah? You're dead! I swear to God, see your fucking throat, I'll kill you!
Don't feel much like rest in my head. Those killer thoughts keep on cutting through, yeah. My enemies know I'm well read. Philosophy of the twisted new for you. I got an old head and a young skin, but no conscience resides within. A theater so demented. Shut up and listen to the breaking headlines. Psychopath reinvented. I got your money and your body so right, yeah. So I'm a little wicked,
stranger. Where you been? Been trying to ring you all morning. What's the point in having a phone if you can have it switched off, for fuck's sake?
Where are you?
Oh, I'm just doing my community service at that Chazza shop off High Street. You know, one where out fucking mental shop. It's a bit fucking boring, like, but it's better than litter picking or cutting down shrubs, innit? What's that shit face?
Yeah, I told you not to call me that. I'm gone.
Alright, see you later, shit face. Shit face.
What language?
It's my little brother. That's his nickname, you see. Shit face. Do you know why we call him it? Right, this one day, right, it was well funny. Like, he was about 2 year old and he was sat in car. We locked him in car by accident in shopping centre car park. So we're waiting for the man to come and get him out, do you know what I mean? And sort of see where he was. And so next thing we know, he's like pulling that face, you know, where he's like gonna shit himself, he's like that. In car, and oh, I were killing it, honestly. I'm killing it, right? So, looks at him. Next thing I know, he's got his hand down his pants and he's done shit, right? So, he brings his hand up and there's shit all over his hand. He's going like that with it, right? Next thing you know, right? All over windows, all over seat, all over fucking roof, honestly, right? So, we're like, oh shit, what are we gonna do? Next thing you know, puts his hand in his pants again, brings it out, shit all over his hand again. He's putting it up to his face and we're going, no, Jay, don't! Jay, stop it, will ya? And he goes, eats it, don't he? That's why we call him Shitface. Shall I label up some of them new clothes, yeah? Yeah. Alright.
Like
I don't witness a lot of it myself, but I have seen fights in the street and heard rumours about a lot of not very nice things, so.
Just an example of a sort of like a rumour that you've heard within the area?
Drug dealers, murders. A rumour about somebody getting shot on Ugly Road in his own flat. They say, because you're from Bentilee or you're from Stoke, you're not going to be very good at a certain job. Not going to get enough grades to get a certain job. I do live down the up the road from a local gang. So, yeah, what? Just hanging around the streets. Some of them cause trouble with people for no reason.
Dirt.
Alright.
You got spare five?
Yeah. One of them days, is it?
Yeah, something like that. Awesome. Right.
You're off somewhere?
No, I'm going to see my mum.
That's nice. Nice for her. Sit down for a minute. Got a minute.
Yeah. Jay.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's Jay stand for?
Jackaneth.
That's nice. Like the beanstalk.
Yeah, and the magic beans.
And the giant coming after him. A bit like now, innit, Jay?
You know what you're about.
Giant coming after you. It's like now, innit?
No, I don't know what you're about.
You're a brave young man.
Oh, so what do you know then?
I know he's after you. And he won't give up. He's obsessive. I know him really well. He helps me out with a bit of work now and then. He's got a heart of gold if you're on his good side. Don't mess with him. Don't mess with him.
I'm fucking done with him anyway.
I don't know what it's to do with, but I know he wants to come after you.
No, it's a fucking shower girl. She's a slut, man.
Slut's his princess, isn't
it? Oh, no.
It's got a screw loose.
Yeah, it's fucking metal, man.
You can run. Can't fucking hide. Good luck, love. I'll be rooting for ya.
Fucking come here, you cunt. Let me fucking look me in the eye. Open your fucking eyes. Get out!
Fuck off, Barry!
You tell your brother.
Barry!
Fucking smart enough. Tell your brother, I'm a fucking gutty!
Alright, miss. Alright, I'm sorry. I'll tell him. I'll fucking tell him.
I want results, Steve.
My name's Deborah Fowkes and I'm from Bentilee.
What do you think of the crime within Bentilee? Is there any?
Well, I have been a victim of crime in Bentilee. There is a lot of crime, but like I say, the good people make up for the badness that's around here. And I wrote my first poem about Bentilee a couple of years ago. Drugs and thugs are what people think when there's talk of Bentilee. They always look at the bad side. It's such a shame to see. For in amongst the bad things and people lying there, there's sunshine and there's happiness. There's happiness and care.
Was your bill. Every man here out there, man, I'm still in a fucking prison. What do you want to do? All over, play dead when he wants to. We're just fucking chasing this daily and filling the void. Plasma TVs, designer labels and sporting juice trainers. Welcome to the Grand Theft Auto generation. Loot the fucking lot and ransack the rich, redistribute the wealth, burn every fucking cop shop down to the ground and piss on their ashes. Every broken window, another strike to the bullshit system. Politicians, pigs, teachers. They're all fucking saying, they're all fucking screws, and this is one big fucking prison, man. One big pen to keep us in, keep us grinding. People too stupid notice them, man. Not me. Might not think it like, sat here back of a police car. The same as being in here, as being out there, man. Unemployed, hooked on the game, taking smack. Caught up in the madness, man. The only way you can set your loose ends out here is a fucking baseball bat around here, so fuck it, man, I don't care. That's what it is, man, I don't fucking care. They do what they want to me, man. Send me fucking youth offenders, send me court, put me on tag. Just one set of uniforms to another in it, faces fucked with no fucking balls and no fucking guts. I'm gonna kick. I'm gonna fucking rob and shout, make it fucking more hard for them to control me. Let them think they understand me, tick their boxes like they know me. They know fuck all, man, they don't know what goes on in my head. And that's one place I don't fuck with. What's up here in my head? So fuck them, man.
Man. Dog City, SRT, NLC, 2011. All type my fam, trust me. Look, life ain't easy. I swear I've seen better days. Out on the street, now just trying to make a raise. It's why I walk the streets with no emotion on my face. Cause I've gotta be brave, yeah, for my own sake. If we don't like you, fucking make him hate. No, I make him pay, no, I tell him straight. But if you call them safe, it's just the same shit on a different day. Same guys hating on zaps in a different way. Fucking yeah, I'ma do what I gotta do. I'm a grown man now, yeah, fam, not a you. I'ma take my anger out in the studio booth. Set the levels, blazer roof, sit about and blaze a zoo. I'm the guy you chat about between your little group. But I swear down, bro, yeah, think of this. I'm struggling, holding on by my fingertips. No, it was coming round, but I didn't think of this. I need to find myself a wifey because these links are shit. A dirty girl, fuck off, man, yeah, because you stink of piss. You do. Blame glory money.
money, yet all the things I wish. Back in the day with my boys, yet all the things I miss. The nowadays need to ask me what's wrong. I tell your family it's because my head's gone. But you don't care, you walk along because you're weak inside. Yeah, but you talk a song, I'm slowing down smoking. The zoot soda draws along, might be why my thoughts are wrong. But I decide to put my thoughts in the song. Because I've gone from looking raggedy, dirty jeans and a baggy tee, to finally stacking tea for me, yeah, and my family. I've got a few boys behind me that are backing me. Give a fuck about the rest of them batteries. Keep on spitting bars until the mic runs out of batteries. Too hot and laughing, can't even handle this.